Hello Aries, welcome on my channel. Today I'm doing your bi-weekly from May 50th to 31st 2019, general love reading. So let's see what's happening in your love life, what's going on with Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus in love. This is a general reading, so take what resonates with you and leave the rest. These messages are not for everyone. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook, TripleTwoTarot. You can come to me for personal reading if you want to. Details are also given on my channel. Let's get started. Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. Your overall energy right now in love. Okay, we are already doing it. Three of Cups reverse. Could be dealing with a water sign, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. And Ace of Wands. Okay. This is you here, Aries. Could be dealing with another fire sign, Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. So Three of Cups reverse, kind of, I feel like I'm getting here that if there was a third party situation, it was, something was stuck between you and this person. Something was not serving you. You are not, you can't celebrate with that person. It's also talk about that there was a point that you can't reunite or you can't meet this person, that type of thing I'm getting here. But finally, it's ending here. It's time to move on. It's time to new beginning. It's a want. So you wanna offer someone that I'm ready now for this union. I'm ready for this communication. I'm ready for this love. Because at some point I feel that someone offered you or you offered them. You were not ready. This card is telling me about that. You were not ready at that point. Okay, as you're still working on it, to be reconciled with someone, to be united with someone, to offer someone, to, you know, something like celebration, something. If there was a third party situation, it's also ending. It's releasing, it's ending, because it's a wants, new beginnings, new start, fresh starts. Something is really motivating you and you're passionate about something. And that is beautiful. I feel you want to reconcile with someone, you want to reunite with someone, because you have a lot of passion for this person. Finally, it's releasing. Finally, this third-party situation is releasing, if there was, okay? So this is your overall energy here. Let's see how you're feeling toward this person, Aries. Vice versa, if you're a cross-watcher. So just take what resonates with you. Page of Wands, reverse. This is you here. Could be another fire sign dealing with Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. So I feel you're still stuck about something that you're afraid about to take a move, take a action toward this person, but you want to do it. It's like something is really, you know, making you and saying to you that take action, take action, take action. It's time for this union, it's time for this celebration, but it's like you're afraid to move on. If like you're afraid to take action. No communication, definitely. They're not talking with you and you are also not talking with them. So let's see. I'm going to clear this. Yeah, Seven of Pentacles. But you're waiting. Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn energy. It's like you're afraid to take action. Okay, it's like, it's also talk about contemplating about something. You're waiting for the right time to take action. Here is what I'm seeing here. Yes, you're waiting for the right time to take action. Because I'm seeing that you're still investing. You still want to invest. You still are holding on them. Okay? You're waiting on them. Could be possible. So let's see how you are seeing them. Okay? Yeah, the Tower reverse. You don't want to end up with this person. Yeah. You're avoiding this disaster. You don't want to end up with this person. Five of Pentacles. But there is some could be possible. Money issues, some problem issues, and I feel that you don't want to say, you don't want to be disappointed yourself and the people involved in this connection. You're trying to avoid this disaster because it's also talk about five pentacles, five to seven here. So you felt left alone by this person. You were lonely without this person. You've gone through this process. You've gone through this five of pentacles time. I would say coldness, I would say it's disappointment, sadness that this person was not with you, okay? because you don't want to end up with them. I'm seeing Seven of Pentacles. You're still, there's a hope here. You still want to invest in them. You still want to start a new beginning. You still, because you have a lot of passion for this person. There's no doubt here. But I want to clear this Five of Pentacles. Yeah, Two of Cups reverse. Yeah, you guys were not on the same page together. Something happened between you and this person that you guys were separated. Okay, you were not on the same page. Emotionally, no connection between you and this person. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio energy here. So that's how you are seeing them. That they are not loving you. They are not expressing their love to you because you feel left alone by this person. Cross watch, or if you are, take what resonates with you. Okay, I'm just picking up the energy here. Let's see the person you are dealing with, how they are feeling towards you, Aries. Okay, a lot of cards. Ace of Pentacles, reverse, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Yeah, they are not offering you something. They are not investing the time with you. They are not even... Death, reverse. But at some point, could be Scorpio you're dealing with. But I feel... Wow, this person is also like... I feel you both are mirroring each other. You both want to... Don't want to end up this connection. You don't... Don't want to be in a breakup. Okay, but at the same time, you're not talking with each other. No investment, no talking, no time. Showing each other back that I'm not interested in you. And also you're showing them because you're not taking action. But look at this, how they are, the death reverse. They're not ending with you. They're still, they feel like this is unfinished business with you. And you are also, there is a hope for this person that they will come back to you. Or you're waiting for the right time to take action. Because I feel whatever the third party situation was, it's over. I want to just clear this Three of Cups because... Yeah, Queen of Pentacles. Could be mother involved. Your mother involved. Mother of the children. Could be money problem. Something like that. There was a... Wow. Responsibility toward this. This is a strongly third party situation between you and this person. Look at this. Could be because Queen of Pentacles talk about mother. Motherhood. Okay, children of... Yeah, mother of children, something like that. It could be responsibility towards parents and mother. Could be money issues, okay? Because stability, groundability, and, you know, also it's talk about stability, commitment issues. Whatever it is, there was something was there that you were not, you can't be with that person. Okay, you can't be. But finally, you want new beginning. You're ready. I'm seeing here. You're thinking about it. You're planning about it. Because you want... You're still investing. You're still hoping that you will be together. And also they feel like this is unfinished business between you and this person. Let's see what's coming between you and this person. Six of Swords. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius energy. Also the World. Yeah, I see there will be communication. I see everything will be fine between you and this person. If you're dealing with a fixed sign, Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, and Taurus... So what I'm seeing here, definitely there will be, this storm will pass. And when I see this card, I feel like this storm will pass. Whatever the struggle is right now between you and this person, it will pass. And there will be new cycle, new beginning between you and this person. Because, and also let's talk about, two cards of travel, long distance relationship. Could be, this is also talk about someone is traveling to see you. You want to travel to see them, something like that. But yes, I see, everything will be fine between you and this person. New cycles, okay? This chapter will be closed. This time will be passed. Because I feel that you both feel like this is... This talk about the world and the death rewards is talk about unfinished business. You both are feeling unfinished business with each other. I feel you both want to reconcile. You both want to be with each other. But there is something that is holding you back to be unite with this person. And that is could be possible money issues. I'm also getting here mother, some type of mother. Or could be another woman involved because there is a lot of feminine energy here. Okay, take what resonates with you. But I'm seeing here. And you're hoping about this, that you're waiting for the right time to take action. Because now you're ready for this union, for this connection. Could be possible you were not ready in the past. But now you're seeing this connection as a different perspective. Something is really motivating you. And it's also talk about divine. You know, divine is giving you advice. Divine is, you know, guiding you about this connection. that it's time to take action. Okay, let's see the romance angel's cards for you. So you have stay optimistic about your love life. Okay, the positive thinking and faith will bring you romance. Yeah, now that's the key here in your love life and in this connection. You have to be positive. This time will pass. I told you, whatever the suffering you both are suffering in this connection, this time will be passed. Trust me. Because I'm seeing the new cycle, new beginning. You will be together again with this person. New love. Yes, new beginnings. A new person has shared your romantic feeling. For some of you, it could be possible you're waiting for new love, new person. But I'm not seeing here. I'm seeing that this is the new cycle. This is the new cycle with this person. Okay, this is the new cycle. Finally, someone is realizing that this is my love and I have to take action. I can't let them go. I hope you can see the combinations of cards. Yes. Finally, someone is realizing the worth of this love and they want to take action. And everything will be, you know, in the new beginning, new start. Something will be start, okay? This stuck energy, this whatever this, you guys are suffering right now, it will be end very soon. Okay, because a lot of attraction between you and this person, a lot of attraction, physical attraction, mental attraction. You guys are thinking about each other, feeling about each other. You want to be with each other. Okay, so I hope it resonated with you guys. Like, share and subscribe my channel. See you later. Until God bless you all.